All right, this next move is a cross cable horizontal shoulder rotation. We're doing the outward version of the move, and we'll be alternating the feet. I like to alternate, you know, which foot I'm using, because each one actually works it quite a bit differently. So, that's a cross cable horizontal shoulder rotation with an outward move alternating feet.